darkness, my old friend. As a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.